to lead the charge, and he has a beauty goal, and everyone knows it.
The Capitals are showing a little pride here in the third.
Really, that's all that it's about right now. This game is over, and you can see they just want this game and the clock to tick down. They want that final buzzer to go.
The Leafs win the draw, and the puck is scooped up here into the open ice by Riley. On the attack along the boards.